The Home Depot SEC on CBS brings us primetime into Bryan College Station, Texas. And our matchup, the Aggies of Texas A&M against the number one team in the country, the Crimson Tide of Alabama. Full house at Kyle Field. We might have a record crowd. It'll be over 105,000, that we know. Alabama comes in riding a 19-game winning streak. They've won 8 straight in this series. Can Texas A&M pull the upset tonight at the home of the 12th man?